One is above the driver and one is above the passenger. Now, this car has sun visors. They're neatly integrated into the roof right here, and you can drop them and shield yourself from the sun while you're driving, but there's no cover for the canopies over the seats. You don't have any ability to stop this or to press a button to make the windows not clear like in some newer McLaren models. Instead, you just kind of have some glass above you.